What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Tay Tay Love, and I'm back with another video. I'm back, y'all. So, I'm going to be reacting to Terrell and Iyana. And if y'all don't know the Terrell show, what he do is song association. So, he give people the word to sing, and they only have this many seconds. He added an extra time, so 11 seconds. But let's get right into the video.
I just came there up now. I come too far from where I started from. Nobody told me the road would be easy, and I don't believe he's bumping this. I don't believe.
Everybody, it's your boy Terrell. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. Give it up for the season 2 winner of Sunday Best, Iyana. Call it. Am I saying it right?
You got it.
Yes, call for her. Welcome to the show, my love.
Thank you for having me.
I am so happy you are here.
No, you don't understand.
What?
So happy to be here.
Girl, let me tell you. I remember you vividly walking down some stairs, talking about somebody, grandma. I said, who is that woman? What was that whole experience like? Because that's kind of where you got more name recognition from, right? Mm-hmm. So talk about the Sunday Best experience.
So the Sunday Best experience was amazing, but it was also just nerve-wracking.
Really?
Because you see all the glitz and glamour.
Yeah.
So you see the final product.
Mm-hmm.
You see the edited, you see all of that good stuff.
Yeah.
But behind the scenes, like you said, walking down the stairs, so I'm praying as I'm walking down the stairs.
What are you
praying? Because I don't want to fall. I'm too cool to be embarrassed.
Feel that.
Okay.
Yes.
So I was trying to figure out, okay, keep your poise.
Yeah.
But also, like, you got to go out, this is a competition.
Yes.
Like, but you're doing this for God. So all of these things are just going through my mind, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But it was a great thing. It afforded me a great platform.
Yes.
I walked away with the title, so I'm grateful.
Yes, you did.
And that's why I'm able to be in the presence of people like you.
Girl.
Who got platforms, bigger platforms, and we're just going higher. I started back when I was 5-6 years old. My grandparents' house, if you ever watch Madea, how all the family come together, that's how my family was. Being at my grandmother's house, everybody from the Mighty Clouds of Joy to the 5 Blind Boys to everybody has been on my porch. And I was the one, they say, Yanni, come sing for them. So I was that one. So it was a lot of foot stomping, hand clapping, raw singing. See, I grew up in Washington, D.C., but I had a lot of country culture because my family was from deep parts of Virginia and Spartanburg, South Carolina, and all of that stuff. So
I say
I'm the best of the both worlds, baby. You got city and country. You can't get no better than this. You hear me?
What is one of the first songs you remember learning how to sing?
There is power.
Sing that.
Power, wonder-working power. In the blood of the Lamb, there is power, power, wonder-working power. In the precious blood of the Lamb. That was it.
I'm gonna go ahead and jumpstart this game. I got plenty.
Yes.
She got. You reaching for that thing now? I'm gonna get up out of this seat. Today, thank you. I'm gonna give you a word, okay? Why do you already know what's about to happen?
I already know. Go.
I got a word for you, but I'm gonna give you 11 seconds, okay? Because we are in this season of trials and tribulations.
We are.
And everybody needs just one more second.
One more
than
second.
Than 10 seconds this season, okay? So when I give you the word, you got 11 seconds to sing a song with this word in the lyrics or the title of the song.
Okay.
Okay? Ready for the first one?
Ready.
Here we go. I'm not ready. The word. The word is heard.
Heard.
Uh-oh.
Heard it all before. You don't want to run. I gotta heard it all before. That's all I know.
All I know.
Come home late.
Yes.
Singing barely beneath the sun. Tapping my shoulder. Thinking you gon' get you some. I heard it all before. All of your lies.
You better
all
sing
of your
in here.
Sweet taunts. Baby this, baby that. So your lies ain't working now. Look who's hurting now. I had to shut you down.
Period.
I had to shut you down. Cause I
shut
heard it
down.
All. I heard it
shut
all
it
before.
Down. Shut it all the
Got
way down.
Shut it down. Okay?
Deanna,
you tried to get me with that one.
I did try to get you, but you're trying to do me. I will shout in this place today. Everybody
stop,
in
stop,
this apartment
stop,
complex
stop.
Knows what I'm doing here.
Okay.
Okay?
Uh-huh. Get on my nerves.
The word.
What is it?
Who's angry? Did I sound mad? Well.
Everybody.
The word is open.
Alone in a room.
You know I've got to go.
It's just me and you.
I can't do this.
I'm so lost.
Sing to me.
I don't know what to do. See, what if I choose
the wrong
thing to do? I'm so afraid of disappointing you. So I need to talk to you, oh Lord, and ask you for your guidance. Especially today, when my world seems a little cloudy, guide me until I'm sure. Here's your word. I open up my heart.
Oh!
Should I open up my heart?
I was ready to move on. Okay, you okay. Said you have more. Now, if you know more, don't let me stop you.
Show me how to do things your way. Don't let me make the same mistakes over and over again. Your will be done, and I'll be the one.
Sure.
To make sure that it's carried out. I don't need any doubt. That's why I need to talk to you. Oh, Lordy, ask you for your guidance. Especially today when my world seems a little bit cloudy. Lord, I need you to guide me until I'm sure. Hear your word. I my heart.
The show's over. That's all you
no,
need
no,
to.
No, no, no.
That's all you need.
No.
All right, thank you for being here. I'll see you next Thursday.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Iana Crawley.
What in the what?
What?
What did I just experience in here? I'm out of breath. I can't even
resuscitate you.
Shot, Dalabo.
Hey, come on, shot.
Next time you touch my chest again with all that anointing, duck. I know you've heard this a million times. I'm gonna tell you, cause it's my first time saying it to you. The anointing on your whole life and career and voice and talent, I can barely look you in the eye. The word is best.
Best. Giving you the best that I got, baby. I bet everything on my wedding ring. I'm giving it to you, babe.
Ooh,
giving you the best that I got. Understand, everybody's got a tip. What a name, but a name, but a we know me. I don't know the words.
I know.
But I'm giving
but I
you the best that I got.
Yes.
Remember.
Y'all, And you are. Clap, just clap. I'm sorry, just because you are. Oh, you came ready.
Ready.
Oh, you just nasty with it. You didn't even know the word. You said, I'm going to just go mumble it.
Because, I mean, that's what she sound like anyway. No, I love her, but you, sometimes you got to rewind that thing. When I was young, I had to rewind it.
What the hell did it say?
What Nita said?
What Nita said? So, what was your favorite song that you sang on Sunday Best?
Grandma's Hands.
Come on.
Grandma's Hands clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's Hands play the tambourine so well. Grandma's Hands used to issue out a warning. She said, Yanni, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass and might be snakes there in the grass. Grandma's Hands. I'm gonna talk a little bit about my grandmother. Yeah, yeah. You want me to start? Right now?
No.
Grandma's Hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Yeah. Grandma's Hands used to ache sometimes and swell. Grandma's Hands, boy, that really came in handy.
Look at
Yanni,
it. Look at
don't
it.
You whip that boy? What you came in for? I didn't drop no apple core. I don't have grandma anymore because she's gone on home. Well, when I get to heaven, I'll be looking for. Old grandmother. That's for my grandma Anna Mae Daniel and my grandmother Addie Lujita. Thank you.
Shout out to your grandma, Nam.
Ooh.
I know y'all hear this. I know y'all are unable at home to remain on your couches. Some of you done fell off the toilet.
Wait a minute.
You know people watch my show while they're doing the business. When you won a Stella Award for the best new artist, 2012, I want to say. What was that like?
It was a shock.
Really?
I'm going to tell you how it went. Mm-hmm. I wasn't in the runnings in the beginning. I got into the runnings the last 2 weeks of voting. Let me tell you something. I was the last in the runnings, and I became first. I was the last in the running. That just lets me know that God's timing is beyond our timing.
His timing is perfect.
Listen, his timing is so perfect. You can try everything you want. You can set everything up like you wanted to. But when God puts his stamp on it, that's when you know it's going through.
What was part of your timing, or what did you want that was not in God's timing?
Oh, wow.
That you realized, that might not be for me. I need to focus on what God has in store for me.
I remember a time where I got a gig for Yolanda Adams.
Uh-huh.
I was supposed to sing background for her. I just had my first son in high school. Uh-huh. I was 17.
Mm-hmm.
And I was picked to sing background vocals for her. A lot of people, don't nobody know this
story.
This is my first time telling this
story.
So, I was so insecure. I always been a thick girl, but back then, you know, we didn't have that thick girl. Hey, we doing it. You know what I'm saying? And we didn't have clothes to accentuate our curves like we do now.
Mm-hmm.
So back then I was so insecure. I had just had a baby, you know, at 17. I didn't know who I was. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So I got the gig. I was supposed to go to rehearsals and things. They got my plane ticket and everything. I didn't show up.
Wow.
Because I didn't feel like, first of all, I could do it. I felt unworthy. I just didn't feel good about myself. So when I look back at that, I was like, wow. Like, Yanni, you really missed an opportunity, you know? But I learned from that.
Yeah.
You know, because here's the thing. If you don't believe in you, nobody else will.
Come on.
That's all the way around. Whatever you're doing, if you don't believe in you, nobody else will. Whatever you're selling, whatever you're giving, whatever you're producing, if you don't believe in it 100%, how are you going to sell it to somebody else?
How long did it take you after that moment when you when you didn't show up to that performance to when you got back on your feet to be like, I want to do
Can
this.
Can I be honest with
you? Yeah.
It took me up until 2014.
How many years in between was that?
Oh gosh, that was 94 when I had my son.
Oh my.
So I kept going through a perpetual cycle.
Wow.
Like Jonathan, cycles.
Don't you see that in here?
You're going in cycles. If you don't touch it, you will go in cycles. Cycles. You will keep going in cycles.
Absolutely.
If you don't stop it somewhere and say, listen, I got to deal with this.
Man.
Reverse that thing.
So you were still in that thing while
still
you were
it.
On Sunday Best?
Still in it. That's a good question. Thank you. Yes, I was depressed on Sunday Best.
What?
Yes, sir.
The whole time.
I had my second son.
Yes.
Without the ring nor the man. Another bad relationship. You know, because we gravitate back to the same thing, a cycle.
Yeah.
Thinking physical love from somebody, needing validation from somebody could validate me, but it wasn't it.
When you won the show, did it bring you out of anything? Or did you just feel like you were still deeply in your depression?
When I won the show, it did let me know that I am capable. I can do this.
Yeah.
You know, so whatever that looks like for you, Yanni, you need to keep pressing forward.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, yeah.
So this is, this new look on life is 6 years young.
Huh? And that's why.
My goodness.
Listen, okay.
Come on. Come on.
All right.
6 years young. So now, what are we looking forward to now? Like, would you consider yourself a gospel singer? Or are you, you know, what, an R&B singer, singing everything?
I consider myself a singer.
Yes.
I'm never gonna deviate far from the gospel because that's what's in me. But here's the thing. I think even if you look back on Sunday Best, they gave me songs like Grandma's Hands, Waiting on the World to Change. They gave me some other mainstream songs.
Yeah.
God was grooming me right then and there. And I didn't realize that until I thought about it one day. So now he's saying I can trust you in a club or in a church house because you're gonna carry my cross wherever you go. And your light was so shine before men. The closer I get to you, the more you make me feel. For giving me all you got.
Is this for me?
The more you make me see. Over
Take me
and
there.
Over again. I try to tell myself that we could never be more than friends. And all the wild night I knew it was love. Can make me feel this way.
Yes. I like that. You sang for, with, around a lot of folk. Okay, go ahead and do the laundry list.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
So remember, I don't know if you remember Lyric Cafe. Lyric Cafe was in D.C. This one they had BET, the BET studios in D.C. So they had this thing called Lyric Cafe. I was on the roster for background singing, so I sang for Lettucey, Chrisette Michelle, Sean Garrett. It's so many people.
Oh, I got some names. I got J-Lo on
J-Lo.
The list. Angie Stone.
We can get right. We can get right. And it's time to get right. We can get right. That's me on the background.
Where? What you mean?
That's my voice singing that part.
Not on the actual record.
On the record. That's me.
We were just talking about it.
Are you serious?
We were just
That's my, I'm. That's me singing that song.
Let me tell you something.
That's God. Go ahead, tell me.
Did we not just have a conversation?
Are you serious?
And it's because I knew it wasn't J-Lo. And that's not shade. Oh,
Are
my God.
Are you serious?
Okay. I just knew it wasn't
right,
her.
Right, but
people
you can
don't
hear
sing their backgrounds all the time.
People don't sing back
okay?
their backgrounds, right.
Exactly.
Right.
So I said, I know that ain't J-Lo. Who is that in the background?
That's me.
That's so weird.
That is me. I'm doing all her backgrounds on that song.
Play that record.
That was my first.
Let me hear that real quick. I need to hear that record
that was
right now.
That was my first big check. Like when I got that check in the mail, I said, oh, this is what you get for singing background. I said, I bought my first big diamond with that check. Like a diamond ring. Yeah. It was nice too.
That is one of my favorite J-Lo songs.
Are you
serious? That's I know
Yeah.
Come on.
Because Rich Harris did that. Rich is from D.C.
Let me borrow $20. Okay. Once.
Once. Once. Just
the buzzer.
Once.
You just missed it.
Got it. Oh. Okay, I ain't missing no more. Give me one more.
Don't miss no more.
Okay, okay.
Can't is the word.
Can't.
Yes.
Can't. Can't.
Oh, that's a good one in my
head. I can't. Can't we? No. Oh, no! Can't! Oh, this can't be happening.
Can't give up now.
I just can't give up now. I come too far from where I started from. Nobody told me the road would be easy, and I don't believe he's bought me this. Oh, I don't believe he's bought me this. Da 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 da. I don't believe he's bought me this. Oh, I don't believe he's brought me this far to leave me.
You're gonna bless a lot of people in this episode. I'm excited for it to come out. That's all I know. I don't even. Walk is the word.
Tell me what you see when I walk by.
Hey. Yes.
No shadow of light or dark in the sky.
Yeah.
Am I getting you wrong or am I getting you right?
You're getting it right, babe.
But I'm gonna take this one.
One step at a time.
One step at a time. Look at me. I'm trying every day.
Yes.
I fall down. Get back
mistakes.
Get back up. Try again. So I'm walking.
Come on.
I'm
on
block.
Oh.
I'm walking.
Pardon the interruption of this fabulous episode of The Terrell Show, but I have some life-changing information. In the past few months, I have received quite a number of compliments on my skin. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. And with that, a ton of requests to share my skincare routine secrets. If you are one of those people, you'll be happy with this interruption as I'm about to reveal the secret to my beauty. You'll need two things. First, you'll need the ability to mind your business. It's really the bread and butter to all this, but if you can't do that, that's okay. Step two alone will do just fine. And that step is Curology. Folks, in short, I don't put just any old thing on my face. I'm black. We don't do that. If you watch the behind the scenes of the making of my album, you already know I was dealing with some crazy out of nowhere skin problems, okay? There was a bunch of acne going on, some dark spots that I could not get rid of. And I tried everything from going to expensive dermatologists to home remedies. Nothing worked. Did anything work for me? Nothing worked for me. I was telling you guys about it. And nothing continued to work until I found this little white bottle. I could have kissed those people at Curology. Oh, the results. You see it. Look at me. I was so impressed that I said to them, listen, I am going to do something on my channel that I have never done before. Promote something that doesn't sing. The process was so easy, y'all. Like, I swear, all I had to do was take a skin test online, a little quiz, and send them some pictures of my face. And what they did was their dermatology providers whipped up this special concoction that's made just for me. Can't nobody else use this, okay? I put it on once a day before bed. And I tell you, for the last 6 months, I've been using this and I've been seeing stuff clear up. I said, hold on. Acne, who? Dark spots, where, B? Look at me. And if you're like me, a skeptic of any skincare product, you ain't even gotta worry about that, because Curology will send your first bottle for free. All you gotta do is pay shipping and handling, which ain't nothing but $5. And with that, they're gonna send you some cleanser and some moisturizer with it. Look at my skin. Look at her. I'd like to thank everybody for all of the flattering comments regarding my skin. Thank you. Thank you very much. And if you like to try it out, feel free to click the link in the description below to get your very own free trial bottle of Curology. Now back to my show. I bet you can church up anything, can't you?
Oh, stop it.
You know the theme song.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Yeah,
hey.
Your heart is true. You're a pal and a comforter.
But if what?
If you throw a party, he invited everyone he knew. You would see a biggest gift with me for me when the card attached would say,
thank you.
I said, thank you. Thank you for being, thank you for being, thank you for being a friend. I know I thank you for being a friend. Oh, I thank you for being a friend. Yeah, I thank you for being a friend. Oh, thank you. Thank you for being a friend. Oh, thank you. Thank you for being a friend, yeah.
Fine, you're welcome. God. What is something you would say to yourself 20 years ago?
Oh, girl.
What advice would you give her?
I would look at myself in the eye and I would say, girl, listen, you have it.
Mm-hmm.
You need to know that you have it.
Mm-hmm.
And you need to stop being afraid. And you need to just exude everything that God has put inside of you.
Yeah.
Don't ever dim your light ever again for nobody.
Mm.
Ever.
Mm.
You know, when you win reality shows and whatnot, especially when they're competition shows and, you know, singing, dance, whatever, there's an expectation once you leave to put out an album, music, be on the road, shows, what have you. Do you believe that you got to do everything that you expected to do after you won?
No, sir. Absolutely not. It afforded me a record deal and a cash prize.
Mm-hmm.
My record came out, my album came out, CD came out the year after. I was dropped from the label right after. I landed another deal with another record company. Something happened to where it was a breach of contract, and music that I need to put out now that's just sitting.
Yeah.
Is still just sitting because obligations weren't fulfilled from that. So it's just been up and down, but now it's been steady and we're going.
Yes.
You know, it's been like this, but we're going up.
Come on.
Because you got to change your team sometimes. You got to let some things go, let some people go. And then you got to bring on some other folk. And you just got to do what you know how to do.
That's the word there. Sometimes you got to change your team.
Yeah.
And make no mistake, you don't have to be a public figure or a musician, an actor, whatever, to have a team.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody has a team.
Mm-hmm.
If you're sitting in your room with your friends right now, bitch, that's your team.
That's your team.
Okay? Now, if you feel like you ain't getting where you need to go, she did say, you need to change your team.
You have to change. You have to change your team. I mean, here you go. Jesus had 12 disciples.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
Did they all stay with him? Did they all ride with him and die? He asked two of them or three of them, can you just sit here and pray while I go up here? They couldn't even do that, you know? And not that he was testing them, but he just wanted to see if they could just undergird him.
Come on.
Because he had to go give out his virtue. So while he was doing what he was doing, he needed these right here that I thought were my friends. I need you to be back here praying. I need you to be back here watchful. So if you don't have my best interest at heart.
Come on.
Bye-bye.
And that's just real.
That's real talk.
Life.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
If you feel like you're doing everything right in your life, but somehow something still ain't working out, you need to look around. Because sometimes it's your team.
Yeah.
Okay? And team is way more than managers and agents.
That's it. Oh, why won't you care for me? Will you be there for me? Now will you cry for me? Now would you give to me? Would you be there for me? Will you be there? Oh, would you care? Would you cry? Would you help me take care of my kids, baby?
Well,
would you help me with my wigs, baby?
I don't got the check. You got the check. I can't. Listen, I'm just a little old lonely, you
two. Ooh, it's an X-factor.
Take care of your kids.
You can't help me?
I can't help you take care of them kids.
There's somebody out there to
okay,
help.
Okay, listen, somebody. You okay? Where you at today?
Ooh, I'm single.
Are you single?
A dollar bill, baby.
Do you want to be? Because we on national YouTube.
Hey, listen here.
This would be a good time.
Now, here's the thing.
What you happened?
I'm going to look y'all straight in your eye. You got to come correct. All right? Now, here's the thing. I'm from D.C. I'm Southeast bred, born. You hear me? I'm straight up, straightforward, very assertive. It takes a special kind of man to deal with me. Don't come half-stepping with me because I'm going to read you like an open book. You hear me? And I can listen. I don't mean to be that way, but I'm fashioned this way. This is how he made me. I'm soft and sweet until you push me to the other side, and then I can get street on you.
Oh my!
But I'm a businesswoman, and I take care of home. I'm a nurturer. I know how to cook, and I can sing and love on you. That's just why, and I can pray for you.
Ooh.
Okay, and I help you build your business. But look, one thing's for sure, two's for certain, and three is a definite fact. I'm all woman.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
I gotta go. This is Iyanna Cawley, everybody. Men, the number at the bottom of the
7779311. Bye, y'all. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Iyanna Cawley. Listen, I just did the Terrell Show. He is amazing. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. 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 Yeah. Bye. All right, y'all, that was it from the Terrell Show, reacting to Terrell and Iyanna. So that was it, y'all. I hope y'all like it. Comment and subscribe and click that notification bell to get more of me. So that was it, y'all, for today. Bye. I see. Girl, you